Welcome to Swim Up, the waterfall. This is a story of being flexible. We find new ways to get where we are going. Often, there are roadblocks along our way. This is a fishtail from fresh streams to salty seas and back to waterfalls in 7 steps. Hi, my name is Sal, the salmon. As our story starts, I am a teeny tiny egg in a freshwater mountain stream. I hatch. I wiggle back and forth. I swim. All of us baby fish are told to remember this spot where we are born. I ask why.
Because you must come back here when you have your own family. It is the way it is.
I think to myself, why? The water flows down. The little stream becomes a big river. I surf down waterfalls. The wide river flows to the salty, salty sea. In the sea, I eat and grow. I swim around the huge sea. There is so much to see and do in the ocean. There are plants and animals of many colors and shapes too. I think about the stream where I was born, but I don't remember where it is. For years, I live in the deep blue sea. One day, my body starts to change. Soon, it will be time for me to lay my own eggs. I swim together with the other fish to find a fresh stream to lay my eggs. Swimming upstream is hard work. The water flows down and pushes us back. We have to swim harder to go upstream. We swim and jump up waterfalls too. We have to watch out for bears. We swim upstream for a long, long way. Suddenly, something stops us. There's a fish traffic jam. There's a roadblock across the river. I say, we cannot go this way. Each path we choose has an endpoint. This way stops here. Others say, it doesn't matter. We must go this way. We must go back to where we were born. I say, this wall blocks the old water path. We must find another way. I point. Look over there. That stream freely flows. Some say, we cannot go a different way. Some of us go another way. Many who stayed behind got eaten by bears. We swim up the new freshwater stream. We find the perfect place to lay our eggs. Later, my eggs hatch. I share with my kids the story of salmon adventures. We are born in fresh water. We travel to live in salty seas. Later, we return to fresh streams. I say, when it is time for you to have your own families, find your own cool stream. Be flexible on the journey along the way. To close, life is full of blockers between us and our goals. Find a way to succeed. Our world constantly changes. Those who are adept to adapt thrive!
See the catalog for more Alphabet books. Printed copies are also available on Amazon. Over 4 million free Alphabet ebooks and videos have been downloaded. Subscribe now!